Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. And there's the puck drop. Enough talk. It's time to find out what this is all about. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Grabs it at his own end and tries to make a diagonal pass to Gallant. Detroit's got the puck against the boards. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Quick feed to Moe. Play is blown dead with the offside. Well, that didn't take long.
Yeah, early in the game, looks like each team trying to get an upper hand.
And hanging on for dear life, and this one comes to an end.
That doesn't feel very good either when you get dropped onto the ice like that. It's going to hurt a little bit, probably less than getting punched in the face, though. That bout was an old-fashioned punch-in-the-face contest, and I don't think the home side liked the results very much.
Looks like the emotions have settled down. They've got calm back on the ice, and let's get this puck dropped once again. United's won the draw in the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Marner. Nice pass. Oh, and it's just wide of the net, and they'll play on.
He's going to shake his head when he sees this because he's in as good a scoring spot as you're going to get to all night. And he just misses the net.
Tries to get it over to Moe. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. That's not going to fool him. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still no score in this one. Detroit's got a hold of the puck. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Crouches down and gets in front of the shot. United's got a hold of it along the wall. Marner's got the puck in his own zone. And he takes the pass. Goes full circle with the puck. And he denied that opportunity.
We see goaltenders in this butterfly practicing it every day. Positioning, keeping their arms tight, making sure that they stay in the center of the puck.
Quick pass across to Gallant. The Kittens carry it along the wall. And he regains control of the puck. And that's blocked away. She takes the feed. Detroit's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Breakaway! Huge stop on the breakaway!
I thought he was going to sell that move a little harder. The goalie read it like he was reading a children's book.
Tries to feed it over to Ferraro. Offside the call. We'll get a reset. Past the halfway mark of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Gallant's won the draw. Handles the pass. Oh, look at the pass! With the blast. And it comes up with the save! Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. Quick whistle stops the play.
I'd like to hear my name over the loudspeaker in the arena. Not for penalties twice in a period, though.
Toronto sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Pretty good chance here to break a scoreless game. The first power play of the game gets your best guys on the ice.
Feed to the middle! And that's intercepted! And makes the routine save. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. Feeds it on over to Moe. Detroit's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Detroit's got the puck now. Gallant's feeling that, and someone's going to the box. Great save from in tight. Here comes the call from the official. Vajrahulahi's getting called for slashing. A little four-on-four hockey as both teams step inside the faceoff circle.
The best skaters are the ones that are best on four-on-four with that little bit extra room. If you can work yourself into a little two-on-one spot, you can create some chances.
It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go to work now as the penalty expires. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Moves it quickly over to Marner. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. United's got it in their own zone. The Kittens take possession in the defensive end. Passed up ahead. Gallant's going to play it against the half wall. Off his stick! And that's off target as it hits a body. Here they come down the right side and on the attack. Both teams back to even strength as the power play expires and we are still tied here. Oh, just goes off his glove and it stays out. Lindblom's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the game is still scoreless. Detroit's won the draw and they'll go to work. Blocked in traffic. Lindblom's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Moments away from the faceoff, let's get back to the action. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Pucks it away in his own end. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Big time stop there. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Moe. Great extension on his part to poke it away. United's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, what a save on the slapper! That'll do it for the first period, and I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're apparently giving away a car here in this intermission. We'll tell you who, if it's Ray or maybe it's me. Back with more. For period number two, about set to go. Who will be the first to light the lamp here as play gets underway in the second? One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
Can't be too surprised. This game's scoreless. There's been very few shots on goal. No pace to it. It was really a sloppy, boring period.
United's looking to break out. Slides it over to Moe. He got all of that one. Drives to the sweet spot. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
You can usually put that one on the board from in tight. He finishes close to the net as well as anyone. Not right there.
He might have a step here. Taking the lead, but still lots of time to go here, Ray.
That's a lot of work, James, put into just getting yourself to the front. Now you've got to play like the leader.
Toronto's won the draw. Poked away in the neutral zone by Marner. Detroit's got the puck in the corner. breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Takes the shot, and that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
Well, whatever you got to do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
Lots of time left in this period. Detroit's ahead 1-0. Nice job tying up his opponent. Pass broken up. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Moves the puck. Rips it. Scores! We're all tied up!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. We got a tie game. Detroit's won it. Grabs the puck at center. Can't make the connection on the pass. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Moves it to Gallant. Slides the puck over to Ferraro. And that's broken up. And the puck leaves the zone. And we've got an offside with a faceoff looming. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Detroit's got the puck against the half wall. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Detroit's got a hold of the puck. And that pass doesn't go. And now it's over to Gallant. And he takes the dish. Oh, he kind of struggled with that one, but he got just enough to keep it out. Denied by Lindblom.
Once he drops into that butterfly, he's pretty confident he's got most of the net covered. He slides across to make the save.
Here's a pass in front. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. And a good solid hit on that play. Detroit's got him in their own zone. And that's just out of reach. Takes control of the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Marner. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Tries to get it to Gallant. Here's a chance. It just gets a piece of that one to keep it out. Quick feed to Nordy. Moves it around along the half wall. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Picked up along the boards by Marner. Detroit's got the puck in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Dangle. Moves the puck down low. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Puck picked up by Moe. United's got him along the wall. Great positioning in the defensive end. Play is called for offside. Here in the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. United's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Detroit's playing it through center. Here's a collision with some authority. Quick pass to Moe. Here's a shot. How did he stop that one?
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Second intermission approaching quickly here. Nordy's lugging the puck. Moves it to Moe. To the low slot. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. And that brings the period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn, and we're coming back with much more next. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. This one's still deadlocked as we are now underway here in the third. Vajrahulahi's taking it from his own end. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Whistle blown, stopping the play. Ferraro's going off for interference. Toronto's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
They've had limited opportunities, but the power play coach now has to get into their ear and give them a little something that will help them crack through.
Good stand-up hit on the play. Scores! And they capitalize with the power play, and here they've taken the lead.
I love watching this team when they get on the power play when they're confident, because that puck starts getting zipped around. They can attack low. They can use a point shot. Really hard for the penalty killers to catch up, and they just couldn't this time.
Detroit's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. The Kittens will play it in their own end. Keeps hold of the puck. Getting a little physical there with that collision. What a steal in his own end. Takes the feed. With possession along the wall.
Nordy's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He scores!
Second of the game.
Now, here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night.
Lots of time left in this period. Toronto's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Takes the pass, and he easily stops that one. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Takes the feed. Into the corner now. And it's a one-goal game.
You want to make this thing believable for yourself, you've got to get away from that two-goal deficit. They've done it here, and now they'll look for the tying goal.
Detroit's third-period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. United's got him against the boards. Picks up the puck in his own end. Quick feed to Marner. Can't make it work. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Vajrahulahi's got it in the defensive zone. Toronto's moving the puck through center ice. Oh, there was some TNT with that collision there.
Yeah, that wasn't just going to run somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody up, he's going to do it. That was a big hit.
And he takes a shot, and that's off the glove, and we'll play on.
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
Here's a short pass to Moe. Takes the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And he takes the feed. United's playing it from the side. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. The 360 with the puck. And it rings the post.
Detroit's got to be wondering what they can do to get back to even in this game. There's another one off the post.
And here's a cross-corner dump in. Here he is on the run around.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Drives into the crease. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. And that's broken up. Oh, he'd like to have that one back as it goes off the side. Nice zone entry on the left side. Can't connect. Dished on over to Ferraro. Toronto's got the puck in their own end.
It's a great way to protect the lead, get it deep into the offensive zone, and try and run around on the forecheck a little bit. Kill the clock when you can.
Vangelhuli, he's got the puck.
Man, he must feel like a pinata out there. He's been on his backside a half a dozen or more times tonight.
The Kittens move the puck in the defensive zone. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. The Kittens gain control of the puck against the wall. Toronto's moving it into the offensive end. There's a save!
Nordy's changed his focus here, James. It looks like he's finished fighting and now he's going to play the game.
And that's turned aside. And they won't connect on that one. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
This late in the game, everybody's checking the clock here. Now with a power play, everyone wants to know how much time's left.
Detroit's got another opportunity here on the man advantage. Under a minute to go in the third. Detroit's got possession at center. Moves it quickly over to Gallant. Here's a chance in front, and that's stopped. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. And that's poked away. Quick pass to Gallant. Back to the point it goes. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Detroit's goalie is on the bench. The extra attacker has jumped into the play. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Well, a big face-off here, Razor.
Empty net, the face-off becomes critical.
Nordy's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the face-off. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play.
First steps, first words, and in this particular case tonight, Ray, first win with his EASHL club, or at least his new one anyway.
Well, you could see from his reaction, James, how much this means to him. I mean, you're always nervous when you go to a new team. You want to fit in. You want to be part of the group. Well, the best way, the quickest way to be part of the group is to do something on the ice that helps out. His first win, a solid performance. The team has to be happy with their new guy in the net.